My Teacher. Classroom Play and Learn. The best teacher has arrived. Hi, teacher. Welcome to your new school. Let's clean up first before we start decorating. Classroom prep. Oh my, what a mess. We need to get this classroom in order. Let's start by taking out the trash. And now sort everything. Good. 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 Nice. Nice. Good. Good. Nice. Good. Good. Nice. Let's put these chairs where they belong. Now, wipe the floor. Let's clean the dust. Now it's time to make everything look more colorful. And finally, put these where they go. Let's write a welcome message. Please take your seat. Please take your seat. Don't be shy. You may be seated. Don't be shy, you may be seated. Kids, welcome to your new class. Enjoy your stay at our class picture time. Let's not forget all the good times we've had in the classroom. The kids sure love to dress up and take pictures. First, we need to make some room. Be enough space. Let's make you look adorable. Good. Hop, just perfect for the class photo. Time to dress up for the class photo. Nice. Oh, you look adorable. Time to dress up for the class photo. Cool. Oh, you look adorable. Time to dress up for the class photo. Cool. Oh, you look adorable. I should dress in a cool outfit for the photo.
Ha
Nice. Ooh, ta-da! Everybody, take your spot. Say cheese. And now let's hang the photo on the wall. Perfect. We pet care. Time for the kids to learn. Oh, Mr. Hamster, you don't look well. Open your mouth. Ooh, this needs fixing. Ew, gross. Don't move. Nice. Wow, you're really thirsty, Mr. Hamster. Turtle, you're a mess. Let's remove those. Good. Nothing that a sponge can't fix. Let's clean this up. Let's clean this up. Perfect. Excellent. Are you hungry, Turtle? Oh, sure you are. Oh, poor bunny. He needs your help. Don't move. Let's clean you up. Your mustache looks funny, bunny. This should help. Good. Are you hungry, bunny? You really are hungry. Are you hungry, Turtle? Are you hungry, Turtle? Oh, sure you are. Kids, you took... Lunchtime. The kids are hungry. It's lunchtime. Time to turn into a chef and help them get their favorite food. So what would you like to eat today? Let's make a smoothie. Smoothie for energy and refreshment. Yummy risotto. Ha ha ha! you like to eat today? Let's make a smoothie. Smoothie for energy and refreshment. Yummy pasta. So what would you like to eat today? Let's make a smoothie. Smoothie for energy and refreshment. Let's make you a pizza. Okay, let's add some tomato sauce. Some cheese. It with your favorite toppings. Time to bake it. And get it ready to serve. So what would you like to eat today? There you go. Yummy risotto.